Department distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface. Integrating new PDA data. Calorie intake recommended. Vital signs stabilizing.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn Charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
PDA data.
Thank you.
Blueprint acquired. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. PDA data. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprints acquired. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13 coordinates attached. Live Pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasar. I said Kasar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Vital signs stabilizing. Intake recommended.
Thank you.
vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you.
is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oxygen.